pretty drawing. What is it?
Grom doesn't need a map.
We've been walking for hours now. Euclid, please tend to my feet.
There you go. I knew it. There are no accidents. I'll supervise the opening.
What's
in there?
Ah, my bag.
No, stay out of my pockets.
Hands off my gold, my precious gold.
The poor get poorer.
If it stinks, it's my boots.
I've got some nuts for the squirrels.
It It's impolite to search the royal lady's
dress. How ironic for a thief to empty his own pockets.
Don't mix the potions or boom.
Slowly pull on the latch.
Looks like I got all the books of this collection.
You're right, Mo. We should get some rest.
You should always note your escape routes on a map.
Hello.
I hope this is a worthy investment.
Money must flow. Thank you.
Schlagwook.
Oh, there's a troll! Look out!
I'm on it!
Yeah!
Wait. He's chained down.
Schlagwook.
What did he just say?
Galunga.
Oh, come on, the ogre, now?
Ulvaslastu pam-pam.
If I'm to believe my troll dictionary, he wants to eat our elf.
Great idea.
What's wrong with you?
You got to take one for the team sometimes.
Schlagwook.
Or we could give him something else to eat.
Or tell him to f***. We've got other things to do.
Schlagwook. Schlagwook.
What did he just say?
Come on,
Ulvas.
Great idea.
What's wrong?
You got to take one.
Schlagwook.
Thank you.
You speak our language. You were f***ing with us.
The screams are for the tourists.
So, what do we get for giving you a snack?
I can give you some information.
What are you, a tour guide? What kind of information?
Like avoiding stalkers. They can be dangerous to inexperienced or lightly packed folks.
The nerve of this fat.
Survival guidance is always welcome to the shrewd listener.
Mostly they hide themselves behind the security door anyway, and it can only be opened by one of their magic medallions. I really don't think you can stumble on them by chance.
If we do, we'll kick their asses.
A door with a magic lock. Interesting.
Also, beware of the giant spiders. Their numbers are growing exponentially, especially since I started working here. They are nesting all over the place.
Okay, we'll see what we can do. Thanks.
Please, I need help. I beg you. My husband has been abducted and I need someone to get him back. He's a tax collector for the co-op.
A star-crossed love story. We need to help them.
No, it's not. He's a fat, drunk bastard who's been squandering my dowry.
But then why would you want to free him?
He has to sign the divorce papers. I want my money back.
Oh, divorce. Such a wonderful idea to preserve the property and freedom of decent people.
They look pretty dumb, but hey, not like I have a choice. If you bring him back, I'll reward you nicely.
Ah, much more our speed if loot's involved. Where are those marauders?
I was chasing after him to get him to sign when they burst out of nowhere. They took him and left through this door. But there must be some kind of code. I couldn't get it to open.
Locked doors are the curse of any bourgeois society.
Especially when the party thief can do f*** all about them.
Well, we will investigate and see what we can do.
Thanks. I won't be stingy.
Well, that's our door. Lock.
There's a strange shape on its lock. I surmise that its key must be very specific type.
This means?
I don't know. I'm not a burglar.
Tell me about it.
There's a strange shape on its lock.
Let's update the map.
There's a medallion on this.
Anyway, considering his clothes, must have been a stalker. He just marauded.
This item could lead us to the other.
By the way, what's the difference between
a... Well, the stalker stalks while the ranger
fills the hen house.
Thank you.
How about I cut favor 6 of your legs?
Shield up!
Maybe we could cook a nice mushroom omelet.
Painless.
Hey there, I'm the ranger from Lubei. Beware! They're venomous!
Hmm.
Oops.
Move it, you're in my way.
One of your fingers were covered with a little less grease.
Hemlock and cyanide. I've been poisoned.
Dalzabeto Navalu.
Toga, swala, boatwaza!
That didn't hurt.
I hate spiders.
See that one coming, did you?
Take this, chicken shit!
Oh no!
Spiders are slippery creatures. It was a great battle. Let's drink to Crom!
I've got some nuts for the squirrels. Ew, potions taste icky.
I was thirsty.
I'd rather have a nice gallon of ale.
Crom doesn't need a map.
Dwarves carve maps on granite. Heavier, but sturdier.
Oh!
Gilda!
Poison! A weapon for cowards! That's irony for you! Strikes down without a sound.
Toma Akvo Zodimi!
In your dreams! I'm fine.
Well, that's exciting.
Something's not right.
Whoa.
Thank you.
Beware! They're venomous!
Energy.
I think I've been poisoned.
That hurt. And boom! Fire away!
Watch!
Ha-ha! I've got the moves! In your dreams!
Bother with those rogues.
That didn't hurt.
Spiders are slippery creatures.
Boom! Dodge that one.
Heh. that out.
Take that worm!
Maybe we could cook a nice mushroom omelet.
My mouth is dry. I must have eaten something bad.
I feel not good.
Kala Durakshovo.
What? Where am I?
That didn't hurt.
Maybe we could cook a nice mushroom omelet.
Drats!
Toga, swala, vodwaza!
Ah!
Spiders are slippery creatures.
See that one coming, did you?
Alzabeto Navalu.
You can't see me.
Oh, I think I've been poisoned.
Take that worm!
Massacre! Nice strategy, me.
A I should have joined a dwarf party. This bunch of long legs is f***.
This potion was not brewed at Milfido's, that's for sure.
What's in there? Ah, my bag. Ah, I was thirsty.
Sprung of Bundy. I got a clue.
I'd rather have a nice gallon of ale.
Do I have something to jot down some quick notes?
Crap, what a mess.